Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to solve the issue missing or insufficient permission in Firestore in Firebase. So let's get started. So first thing what you need to do is just go to your Firebase console and you'll be having the Firestore database. Just select that and here you'll be able to find the collection and the data, and at the top you'll be having rules. Click here and this is going to be false here. That's the reason why we are getting the issue, and just delete this and change it to true. That's it, just change it, and this works fine for a normal development code, so there's no issue over here. But in case if you're moving this code to production, I would recommend you to have more safety measures like this. So rather than having here only if true, you need to have request.auth not equal to null in case if you have used Firebase authentication, and you can also like compare it with the resource.data.uid. So this is in case if you're moving the code for production, and if you're just building an app for a demo purpose, this is fine, you can just have it to true. So make sure that you have an additional layer of security check or safety. So once you have made the changes over here, just click on publish. That's it. So this is the safety check that I told you. So now we are fine. And again, just completely stop your application and restart it again. So this time it will work. So this time here you can see I'm not getting any of those errors. These are just some of the warnings, and I'm even getting the console. So instance of radio details model, I'm literally querying it from the database over here collection. Yeah. So I hope you have found this video useful, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Download all of videos in programming, AI tools, as far as OpenAI, Gemini AI, API, CRUD operations. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.